Hey everybody, what's going on? Your host, Lovely Cheese Pizza here. Welcome back to Let's Play some more Fear 3. And as I opened up this this little save spot right here, it starts off with Alma doing one of the crazy screams. And I'm just sitting here thinking, those screams are powerful enough to take, like, jet fighters and helicopters out of the air, but somehow it can't blow this door open. I don't know how that is. But it is. Oh god, not this again. Oh no! Okay, we're gonna go get in here. Yes! Oh baby! We may be ethereal, but that doesn't mean I ain't getting in the suit. And now that we're inside of the suit, it kinda makes me wonder if we have to worry about, like, the, you know, the timer bar or whatever. I think we might be able to get away with not having to worry about it. That would be so awesome! Oh my god, I can't even voice my happiness in that regard. Like, those phase commanders will be nothing. They'll be just like a freaking... They'll just be like a tomato under my foot that I squash, you know?
They're just a squishy tomato in your hands.
Or a rotten tomato, is that what it is? I don't remember. Oh, yes. Let's indeed get this over with as they bring in the big boy. He's coming in. There he is.
Don't let him through! Use the padlocks!
I mean, luckily, I kind of know how to make this fight work. It's very finicky, but all I have to do is just hide behind this totally invincible shipping crate that somehow is completely, you know, impervious to all forms of conventional, you know, artillery and whatnot. Oh, he's using the shield. What a jackdick. Forgot that he has that. However, it kind of makes me wonder if I have that, too. I mean, he's only just a slightly bigger version of me, so... I love that he thinks he can fake me out by going the other way. Like, he's like, oh, I'm so big and burly and whatnot. But if I just switch direction, he'll never see that one coming. He couldn't possibly see that. You've gone far enough. I'm gonna bring smaller people at you that couldn't possibly do the same amount of damage. And he is gone! And he's going to be following shortly! Why did they think that these guys were going to do more for some reason? They're like, alright, the giant mech suit was most certainly not enough, but... Oh boy, we've got the answer now. Oh, here he is. Here's Mr. Beckett. Ah, yes, the man himself, looking all emo in his glass case of emotion.
Just leave me be.
I'm going to eat some Smarties while this goes down, just because... They've been sitting in my room for like a week, and so I think I'd rather eat them before the sugar ants do. Who are you? Can I have a couple? I haven't eaten in days!
What do you want?
Allow me.
Let me go violate him from the inside. Like, can he not see Paxton? Am I the only one that can see... Is Point Man, like, the only one that can see him? Is that how that works? Because Paxton was standing right in front of Beckett, and he just wasn't even acknowledging him at all.
This man is a shell. Empty. All he desires is to forget.
He sure does. And you'll make him forget. Oh, yes, you will.
They weren't able to create any new prototypes with Mother, so they used artificial means. He's like us, Mother. Or at least, manufactured to be like us.
Man, Smarties are good. I don't know why. They're just... I mean, there's nothing crazy special about them. He's trying to resist. Yeah, there's like nothing special about them. I mean, They're just pure sugar, but I think it's the fact that, like, some of them have just, like, the pure sugary taste, but some of them are kind of tangy. And so you get just, like, a little bit of variety in there. That way every bite isn't exactly the same. Oh, good! Here we go. We're having ourselves a good old-fashioned, twitchy, like, Gothica moment here. Ew. Just threw up cement.
It is true, brother.
It's either that or it was like cream of wheat or something. In the shape of an arrowhead. And... His face when he got up was like the face when, like, you've been sleeping like super hard for a while and then your parents come like flying in the room. Adam, you've got to wake up! You're late for work! And you're just like, what? And you got... Hey! There he goes. You like wake up and you got like the one eye like way open with the eyebrow thing going on. That was like the thought that I had with that. That was funny. Alright. Oh, dude, I remember this part. This part's gonna get ugly. Out in the woods. Jeez. Why don't you be more upset about it next time, Alma, with your bloody legs? Get a damn towel, seriously. She just has, like, this weird, like, fetish with just enjoying being bloody all the time. I mean, if you're gonna be bleeding, at least carry just, like, a little rag or something. Wipe the shit off, for God's sakes. And go out in the sun! You fucking crazy pale-ass albinoly. Now, no shots at albino, because you don't really have control over that, but I'm pretty sure Alba has control over that, man. I mean, go out in the sun for, like, 10 minutes or something. Get a little bit of color in that lifeless body of yours. Ay-yi-yi. Alright. Oh, we exceeded mission time by less than a minute. Less than a half a minute, even. Alright, here we go. Time to head into it. Before the family can reunite, they must spy on people from the bushes. The brothers must first destroy the memories of Harlan Wade. The Ward. Oh yeah, baby. It went from just being creepy to all of a sudden turning into Duke Nukem, I don't know why. I've been bleeding out of my head ever since I was 2. This bandage is actually fused to my skull now. I cannot take it off. Oh, good. You're not afraid of the creep, are you? And even if I was, I couldn't actually voice that to you because I've never opened my mouth before. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Into the good place. What was that little move with his hands? I didn't see that last time. He was like this. That was so fucking stupid. Oh, man. Alright. I think I need a Slurpee later. Oh, yeah. I remember this.
Our mother was never the enemy. She was just a conduit for his evil.
I don't like the way Paxton just kind of walks around behind him all the time, doing like this weird strut like, I wonder what he's thinking right now. Still really like that quote, man. And the visual of both of them staring, you know, straight forward like that. It's a really cool little thing. Oh, boy. All right. Well, if I remember correctly, and I think that I do, I think that I'm going to stop right here, because I think that when I did this as Point Man, when we came into this area, this ended up being the finale. So, what I want to do is I want to have it be the finale in the same way that it was in our other series. So, I know this was kind of a shorter episode, but when we come back on the finale of Fear 3, as Paxton, of course, we're going to go through the ward, and we're going to destroy all the memories of Pops again, and it's going to be awesome. And then we get to see the ending as Paxton. Everything that we've worked up towards in this thing, we're going to get to finally see it. So, stop by next time, my friends. It's going to be a doozy. Until then, this is your host, Lovely Cheese Pizza, saying thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.